Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
Number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap. A number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain,
number 9, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
You have to chase a superhero on the run. Go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound.
Number 9.
Don't touch that.
A number 9 large. A number 6 with extra dip. A number 7. 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap. A number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap. Number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Ha ha ha! Now look at this net that I just found when I said
9.
Be ready to throw!
9.
Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide from this banana peel. What are you doing?
Number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap. Number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.